grew up with a single mother that got pregnant in high school with no degree, raised 6 kids on her own. All my life I have been told not to get pregnant, to do drugs, or be friends with people who do bad things.
Well, hello, my name is India Estrella Morales. I'm 14 years old. I joined this club because I love to dance. I want to be different. Because out here in the reservation, you don't have a lot of opportunities like this.
Being born into two different worlds, I was always faced with conflict. Being Dominican and Navajo, the odds were always stacked against me. I was told, you can't do this. I said, forget that. I refuse to let anyone belittle me. Dance was something that always caught my eye, even before I could walk. I was amazed by b-boys. So I taught myself how to flip, how to move. It was my passion, and nothing was going to stand in my way to going to the top.
I never thought dance would help me through my emotions and problems. I would just dance and only worry about the movement.
This group is filled with energy and I love it. Of course we get a lot of hate, but who cares? This group all love each other and that's all that matters. As long as we got each other, we ain't gotta worry about anything.
I've seen so much negativity throughout my life, but I simply keep my goals in mind and persist on the outside.
Coming to Wingate, I was quickly introduced to the dance club. The first real opportunity to prove that a kid born into diversity, born poor, born with nobody in his corner, can do anything he set his mind to. And I learned that every moment in life is precious and never accept no as an answer.
6, 7, 8, at the camera.